cleanup tonight. Right-handed bat against the right-hander Gray. And a first pitch fastball is driven into the air. See you later. That is a solo blast and a monster one by Cheslor Cuthbert. And the Naturals are on the scoreboard. They now trail 2-1 as he jumped all over a first pitch fastball on the inside third from John Gray. And he hit it a mile. Cheslor Cuthbert with his eighth of the year. The Naturals are on the scoreboard. They trail 2-1 in the bottom of the second.